A contingent of 24 players has been flagged off to Kenya and Ogogo by the Assistant General Secretary of the National Council of Sports, David Katende, to compete in the East, Central and Southern Africa Scrabble Championship. The team consists of 20 males and 4 females under their coach Richard Geria for the 3-day tournament, which kicks off this Friday on 7th to 9th. The Vice President, Scrabble Association of Uganda, Chris Kalibala, noted that the championship is set to prepare the team for the upcoming World Scrabble Championships in America in July this year.
The tournament starts on Friday, Good Friday, it ends on Easter itself, Easter Sunday. Yeah, with 27 games. Then thereafter, I know there are other countries coming. We expect South Africa, the Kenya, our competitors, Zambia, and Tanzania,
Nigeria,
Sierra Leone, and we have also one from Liberia. So we are promising we are coming back with the trophy.
The Assistant General Secretary, NCS, David Katende, committed government support towards sports development.
A bigger team, and at this time, your team is fully funded by government. Many times, for us as council, we are not propagandists. When we do, we don't go out there to tell people what we have done. But the people we serve, they are the ones who are supposed to tell the world that actually these things happen. Some people think we support bigger, in inverted comma, bigger sports. But for us, we are saying we are supporting all sports. And we are giving chance to every Ugandan to participate in the sport of his or her choice.
7 countries are expected to take part, including the host Kenya, Tanzania, Liberia, Uganda, South Africa, Zambia, and Nigeria, with Kenya being a defending champion. Tattoo, with Kenya being the defending champion.